Now, this is my last option as a federal employee. Explain what my option C is.
So option C is your family coverage, and that allows you to insure your spouse and your children.
Okay.
And you have to be enrolled into the basic to elect any of the options, you know, option C, of course. And like I said, you can insure your spouse and your children up to age 22. Unless you have a child with special needs, then you're able to maintain coverage on him or her. But otherwise, your children automatically drop off at 22.
Am I informed that they drop off?
No, you're not. They just become ineligible to be covered anymore. Now, you can insure your spouse up to $25,000, and you can insure your children up to $12,500. Those are the maximums. This cost does increase every 5 years as well. It's not too drastic, but let's take a look at the chart. These are biweekly costs. And it's based off of your age, not your spouse's age.
Okay.
And it's one rate no matter how many family members you have covered.
Okay.
If you only have one child or just a spouse or 10 children, it's the same rate. Before you retire, you must choose an option into retirement.
Okay.
You know, you can either choose to keep it all or you can do the free option and you'll lose 100% of it.
$25,000 is not a lot of coverage for my spouse. So what can I do to get more coverage?
You know, the best thing to do is to contact United Benefits to see how we can help you. We have specifically designed programs for your spouses and for your children and grandchildren that you can lock in a rate with no physical that they never come off of. Keep the same price, keep the same coverage forever.
Okay.